Good evening, everybody, and welcome to your terrific Tuesday, December the 14th, 2021, Turning Point Devo. Episode 1, I believe 10. 7. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Have 1 10 today. Today we're gonna be like him forever. Beginning with 1 John 3:2. We're gonna read Colossians 3:2-4. Your turning point is from John Plancher, and your daily reading is 1 Timothy 2:1. The whole book of 1 Timothy, you might as well say, there's 6 chapters. The whole 6 chapters of 1 Timothy. So. But if you're excited about hitting 110 on the episodes for Turning Point, smash that like button, comment what's been your favorite episode of the Turning Point series. If you haven't watched any of them, go back and watch some. Go back and look at the titles and... Sorry. I just had a snowball. Pink snowball. I had a couple of them and getting the coconut. Coconut caught in my teeth. Because I have the gap here and I have a gap up here. So I'm getting them caught in the gaps. But... What's been your favorite episode? If you haven't watched one... Go back and watch it. Find one, watch it, and then come back to this video, comment which one your favorite one was. But subscribe if you do, turn on notifications, and share the video and channel with your family and friends and help me reach that 100 subscriber mark by January the 15th, which is 33 days away. Which that makes today 11 days till Christmas, 10 days till Christmas Eve. And then that makes it 18 days until the end of the year. Until we say goodbye to 2021 and hello 2022. It doesn't seem possible. We're already in the 2020s. Whew. I hope everybody's liking my new shirt. I like my new shirt. It's comfortable. It's a little short, but hey. You can't expect. It's a 2X shirt, but it's not... It's not a tall man shirt. It's not the tall part. Tallness, and I got a little belly, so a little bit tight around my belly. But hey, comfortable. So like him forever, and my haircut. I don't know if anybody's noticed my haircut, but I told you I would. And I went yesterday, Monday. Which today is Tuesday. And does it feel weird saying today? Which it actually is Tuesday. Recording this one, it is actually almost 9 o'clock in the morning. So I didn't get to record last night on Monday night. So I'm having to record now. So I've just been up a few hours. So I'm getting them knocked out of the way for the day before my driving duties probably come up. I'm gonna ask if we could take a day off. Now we've got things we need to get done since we got a vehicle. But like him forever. 1 John 3:2. Beloved, now we are children of God, and it has not yet been revealed what we shall be. But we know that when he is revealed, we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is. So Colossians 3, verses 2 through 4. I almost turned right to it. Colossians 3:2-4. Set your mind on things above, not on things on the earth. For you die and your life is hidden with Christ in God. When Christ, who is our life, appears, then you will also appear with him in glory. Amen? So the Devo goes, As young children take on their unique appearances, the questions begin. Whose eyes does he have? Does he have her mother's curls? Who does that laugh remind you of? Children never look exactly like their parents, but resemblances are always found. So the day is coming when Christians will be like Christ. Paul expounds on this subject in Romans chapter 8, verses 18 through 30. But John says it succinctly. Now that word again. Succinctly. S-U-C-C-I-N-C-T-L-Y. And if I butchered that word, I'm sorry. It's one of those hard. That's a hard word for me to say. So, when he is revealed, we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is. As we saw in 1 John 3:2. So looking at Christ will be like looking in a divine mirror. Reflected to us will be the image of Christ himself. He won't become divine like Christ. We won't become divine like Christ, excuse me. But we will become complete, sinless, holy, and righteous, the image to which God has been conforming us in this life. Romans 8, 28 and 29. So it is an honor to reflect partly our earthly parents' image in this life. But how greater will be the honor and glory of seeing him as he is and being like him forever. Amen? Today's turning point is from John Blanchard. He says, no man can prove that he is a child of God without showing the family likeness. Oh, yeah. You know how you get some people that look like this? We will truly look like God when we see him as he is. We won't look like him, but we will resemble him. Just like it said, holy, sinless. Sinless, holy, and righteous. We won't look like him, but we will be like him forever. Amen? Coming up in tomorrow's passage for Wednesday, December the 15th, we're going to be talking about the grammar of love in episode 111. And we're going to be starting with 1 John 4:11, reading John 13, 35. And the turning point is from Isaac Watts, a part from his poem, article, song, When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. It's a hymn. And then you're going to read 2 Timothy, the book of 2 Timothy. So with that. But coming up tomorrow in your morning and afternoon Devo, your morning Devo, episode 568, part 1, we're going to be crying for help and clinging to Yahweh, beginning with Psalm 121, 1 and 2. Your afternoon video tomorrow, we will be reading I Am His Hands from Sheridan Voicy. That's episode 568, part 2. And it's derived from 1 Corinthians 12, 12 through 21. So, those will be those tomorrow. Stay tuned to that. I'll get to that in just a few minutes. But you'll see that all tomorrow. But with that said, I love you and I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Keep on keeping on and trusting God, and he'll keep you safe in all you say and do. And until tomorrow, peace out, everybody, and it's under 10 minutes. Goodbye. God bless. Have a wonderful rest of your terrific Tuesday evening. Come back tomorrow for another glorious Hump Day Wednesday. And I'll see y'all then. Goodbye.